Sir, you okay? You okay? Hey, someone, bring an AED. Call for help, please. Sir, you okay?
Nope.
Hello, 911. We have a man down at Tom Sawyer Pool. Need help. It's 153 East San Bernardino. Hands only in progress.
PulsePoint's a free app. What it does is very simply, it when somebody calls in a cardiac arrest or calls in a medical aid that's determined to be a cardiac arrest, it immediately notifies those that have the app and are CPR trained. So if you're CPR trained and you have the app, you'll be notified not only that there's a cardiac arrest in a public place, but it'll also tell you where the closest automatic external defibrillator is.
PulsePoint allows us to access a whole cadre of trained people that have CPR training that are bystanders. That there's no other way that we'd be able to activate them, and we can give them an opportunity to help their fellow residents and civilians in an emergency situation. And not only can we give them that technology, but we can do it very, very quickly so that they can initiate CPR within minutes of us receiving the call. And as we know, if they can early CPR and early defibrillation is going to increase their chances of surviving a cardiac event.
Are you feeling tired?
Yes, I am.
Would you like me to take over?
Please.
Throughout our jurisdiction now, if you have the PulsePoint app, it will know where you are and it will connect you with the closest AED and tell you what you can do to save a life.